obviously helping the industry with recruitment, payroll processing, HR consulting, anything HR related that can help dispensaries and grow facilities in the industry.
Awesome.
Yeah.
So you guys, it's the first time coming to the club?
It's the first time vending at the club. Last time we attended.
How would you say this year compares?
Well, it's hard to say. It's right now this early. It is kind of slow, but it is Monday. The last year it was on the weekend, so I think later on in the day it costs about 4 hours.
So if someone was looking to get involved in the industry, what advice would you give them?
Well, really highlight what you want to do in the industry. If you want to work on the retail side and you have experience with retail customer service, highlight that on your resume and let the employers know that. And if you want to work on the cultivation side, highlight any type of cultivation experience that you have.
Where could someone go to find out more information?
You can go to the website, missmarystaffing.com.